There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
That dragon sculpture's not bad. need some special equipment to use this.
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
Dead.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard, couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Sea to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have time. Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the sea. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads. Great. Now we can make it across.
Whatever it spits up in the process.
Agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfine ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it. Harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be... a lot. At your service. What can I make for you? Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Wear it with pride. I'll disinfect my tools.
Oh, wow. It seems useful.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Wow. There's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
You collected Kvasir's stories? Give them here! Huge fan!
Thank you.
It's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong.
You're on fire! But you probably are- behind the door?
A prisoner. Of sorts.
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here. I'll heat up the forge. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
The dwarves survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, Bubba. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks. Ymir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor? And all the bad things they've done.
We will continue later.
Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't. No.
Bet we could swing across that, lift thing.
Gantry.
Gantry. Thanks.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
If you found a high enough place to drop from. surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Didn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
Impressive.
Should help. Yeah, that looks right. Wasn't so hard.
It is done.
If you could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No, but it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
The air smells a lot cleaner. Must be because we shut down the rigs. Back to Thor and Odin stories? Where were we? Okay. There was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye. He quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him, found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard, and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
You can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Though admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best, but not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skavi, the Queen of the Hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections, so he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkather the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back, then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court. Ah, but enough of that for now.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet.
Brother, you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
Door.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Nice. Thank you. Whoa, what? That geyser was huge!
Yes. It should lead us to the key for that watchtower door.
Okay. What other terrible things have Odin and Thor done? Who else? Ah, Hrungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye. Mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Coming from? Look, they keep coming out of that neck. Watch out! Left side! The ground looks weak down here, Father. That gear. Looks like it was free. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there. through the ground from up there?
Key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.
Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
I
hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints. Mining rig's disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
What is this?
A Loonbocker. I captured it many years ago.
Broden.
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
this creature. You enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Too. If you could. Go! Easy. Easy.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. With me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Anything illuminating? More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Why enslave the creature?
Its fat is a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
Hiding some sort of device.
That dock will lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made?
No.
I thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You could still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go.
You're free! What's going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother? What?
Creature. The mining rigs. They're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it. Great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
What do you think it means? Seen more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms, and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit. Even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
Whatever you need. Nothing appeals to you?